Hey everybody, it's Annie here for your first fall makeup tutorial. Since nearing the end of fall and almost beginning of winter, we're gonna do some really cool makeup stuff today. Okay, so the first thing that you're going to do is apply your foundation. And so since I don't have any foundation, I'm just gonna use this concealer and just spread it all over my face. And so I'm actually gonna contour it a little bit so you can just... And then across the forehead, you can play tic-tac-toe or something. Okay, so next, we're gonna do eyebrows. And so you always wanna go for a big, bold, dark look for that fall look thing. Okay. So make sure you dab it on really well, and then just start just spreading it on nice. And you also want to make sure it goes far down so people know that you have long eyebrows. It's okay if it's not even. It's becoming a little bit trendier to have different eyebrows, so you can make this one have a tail at the end too if you want. Just curl up a little bit. It's like a wing for your eyebrow. So next we're going to do eyeshadow. Since I don't have an eyeshadow palette, we're going to use my NYC eyebrow filler. And if you want to connect it to your eyebrow, you can too. Voila! The next thing that we want to do is our eyeliner. And just do a really quick outline of where you want your eyeliner to go. And then you fill the rest in with the liquid. Oh, that looks so nice with the winged eyebrow. Perfect. But first we're gonna curl your eyelashes. And so you wanna make sure you get all the eyelashes in there. Instead of just curling one. And then I like to count to three Mississippis. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi. And since we are going for that fall shadowy kind of look, it's also cool to have it under your eye to look a little bit ambiguous and mysterious. Sort of like a Kendall Jenner look. Lastly, we're going to apply our lipstick. And so first, you're going to want to draw out your lipstick with your lip liner. And a lot of girls like big lips, and so we're going to go big or go home. Nothing's impossible with makeup girls. You're gonna want to fill it in. I actually forgot one thing. After you do your lipstick, you can do your blush. And so you see where you started to contour there. It's okay to just line that with pink. And make sure it's a bright pink so people know that you have blush on. And then, voila, you're done. Happy fall. Be sure to comment, subscribe, and hit that like button. Toodles.